All right, well, let's continue on our way. That's what I was looking for, those guys. It's the wyverns. And the royal wyvern. And Moa. Moa is a special one. All right, I'm thinking it's time for some more potions. But which one to use? Use a blizzard. Haven't used one of those in a while. Going to slow motion. Set him on fire. Oh. Yes, yes, draw your sword. Gotcha! You shouldn't have messed with a witcher. This guy's pretty big. I can probably get away with a strong style. Wasn't really sure how strong these things would actually be, so... Oh boy, we have pulled aggro of two. That is usually not a good thing. Like this royal wyvern. I want to get my way over there to Moa so I can take the head. Because I believe that is one of the special monsters we have to kill for chapter 3. Loot you? Bees? Aw, man. Drop one of these. That. Drop some of these, the cheese. Sure if those items stack or not, but I guess they do. Stay away from you. Try to pull the aggro of some other ones here. Come on. The only issue with Blizzard is everything gets slow all the time. Oh yes, you have been incinerated. We've got little wyverns. It's just a baby. We'll keep up the attack here. Charging up and kaboom! You've been incinerated. Charging up once again and kaboom! Go with a fast style for these guys. They like to dodge me. Taking some heavy damage. Let's back up here a little bit so I can see what's going on. I think Moa is probably pissed. Killing all your babies. What you gonna do about it? I guess he's just gonna lay down and take a nap. Awesome. I hear monkey companion always watching. from the shadows. From the shadows. Does it say cheese? Oh yeah, I dropped some cheese over there. I don't know why I thought that was so bizarre. Yoink! I'll set you on fire. Oh god, I'm taking some heavy damage. Backing up. Oh, probably because I'm being attacked by more. Hit and run tactics for the win. Hello, Moa. Set you on fire. Endurance potions are the best. And this is why Igni is awesome. And I missed. Yeah, probably heavy style. Ow. Gotcha. There goes one. Now we just have to finish off Moa. Why you dodge? Stop dodging. Stamp. Success. Awesome. So we have a new trophy. Take him to the Royal Huntsman in the trade quarter. Let's definitely loot the remainder of these. There's a place of power over here. Only I had noticed that sooner. Could have been useful. Perform the dance. Check out the messenger's corpse.
That smell.
Oh, that's a nice sword. Nice looking sword. Definitely want to drop some other things for that. We'll drop these three flints. Looks like I may have to take a bank run here in a moment. Sure which of these I have not read, so I'm just going to go through them here real quick. Okay. It's good to me. Going to our journal, see what we need to do now. We have to go and do this druid bit. So let's go and find the druids. Right quick. I don't think I have any of this plant. Good sir.
Welcome.
Greetings.
Do my eyes play tricks? Is it Geralt, the famed White Wolf?
Indeed. How do you know me?
I've heard about you from our friend, Mousesack.
I lost my memory and don't remember Mousesack.
A pity. Perhaps I can help, if you stay for a few years.
I must attend to urgent matters.
Yes.
Mousesack's parents must have hated him. after naming him Mousesack.
I come on behalf of a woman whose beloved transforms into a werewolf. She wishes to find a cure.
You're a witcher. You should know how to treat lycanthropy.
I may have known once, but I can no longer recall the method.
I know several cures for lycanthropy, though I've not put any to the test myself.
What of a magical cure? An elixir?
I know not how to prepare one. You should question an experienced alchemist. I have heard a shirt made with fool's parsley may help.
Really?
Yes. Gather 5 leaves of fool's parsley and tell the woman to weave them into a shirt. Then her lover should wear it for the night.
Thanks for the advice.
There is also one folk remedy. I'm embarrassed to mention it, but it is said pure, unconditional love changes beasts into men.
I'll remember that, too.
Remember this. Lycanthropy is a disease that penetrates ever deeper. Before endeavoring to remove the curse, you must make sure the werewolf is still a man at heart.
Why?
If he is not, he'll continue the slaughter, even once cured. Remain nothing more than a monster.
I see. I'll try to learn the werewolf's identity.
Yes.
We have mutual friends?
You might say so. My former poker partner, Mousesack, mentioned you. It has been a while since we last met.
I play. So we might sit down to a game sometime.
When you've had some practice, come see me. For some real poker.
Anything else for me, dude? You had another dialogue option. Didn't catch what it was. Yeah.
What do you think of the Scoia'tael?
I'm uninterested in political conflicts. The druids prevail because we possess nothing that kings covet. They, in turn, know we pose no threat to their power.
They may disapprove of you sheltering Scoia'tael.
We help all those in need as long as they respect our customs. The elves respect and understand nature.
And humans do not?
Not all, sadly. Rivers near cities are befouled with waste. Once great forests are logged without restraint. Animals that once thrived have become scarce.
I see.
Yes?
Yes?
Farewell.
Guten Tag. Let me talk to you again.
What?
See if there's anything I can just sell off real quick. Oh, nice. These are actually quite valuable. Not sure if I needed these. I'm going to hold on to them. I think they might have been for a quest. Unfortunately, that's all I can sell at the moment. Go back to the journal. Making sure we don't have anything else to do here. Oh yeah, we have to free the remaining groups. But we'll get right on that. Loot a few things as we go along. What's in the corpse? Not really taking this path much. Another sword I can't hold. That was gonna drive me crazy. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna take a moment here to go back and clear my inventory, and I'll be right back with you. Alright guys, so Vaska allowed me to clear out a fair bit of inventory, so now I'm back. And, ooh, found some more goodies. We're about to go into the cave here. I went ahead and ran over here. So let's go on in and save the remainder of the brickmakers. There's one other group of them, though. There they are. Bring it. You guys are easy. Overpowered.
I'll make you squeal.
Feel the wrath of my Ard! What are you doing, kid? Go away. Yoink! Right in the gut.
Die, bastard!
Yeah, let's just go ahead and give me a little stabby stab.
No.
Yeah, buddy. Guy's dying slowly. That's probably because I have the wrong sword out. That's okay, because my middle name is Mr. Derpington. Nothing to Here we go. Nothing to do.
We are saved. At last.
No, I came on my own. You're free.
Hear that, everyone? We're going home.
Before you go, tell me what you know about Salamandra.
They held us at a camp. One group may be by the old logging area.
Thank you.
GTFO! Mo-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo. More junk. More junk. Let's grab all of the junk. Except not all the junk. Some stuff we need to leave behind. As much as I hate it. I'm sorry, loot. I'm very sorry, but I must leave you here. What's in the trunk? More goodies. All kinds of stuff on this side of the map that I did not find. There's the next overseer group. I believe the final one. Let's take them out. Set them on fire. Nice. Ignited them. Come on. I got more where that came from.
I'll make you scream.
Ho! Quite a combo kill. Should have gotten an achievement for that. Greetings, Brickmakers.
Thanks be to the Lords.
You're free.
We wish to reward you.
What is Salamandra doing in the swamp?
They're based at the former non-humans camp. You'd need an army to drive them out.
Thanks, I'll remember that.
Why are you still picking herbs? I just liberated you from picking herbs. No respect. Yeah, I definitely want that. All these jewels, we might actually acquire a fair bit of currency. Don't need that. I think that was all the bodies. These guys had some pretty good stuff. All right. See what the journal said. All right, let's go back to Vaska. Have a little chat with that old hag. The Walter Lords and I. Yada, yada, yada. Pardon me, droners. Didn't mean to wake you. Just keep running. Almost there. Vask is probably hanging out indoors.
Nothing to do.
Hello, dogs. Everybody is without names today, I see. As usual.
What?
I freed all the brickmakers. They confirmed Salamandra's evil deeds.
I thank you for your bravery. If you are to destroy the bandits, seek the Hierophant in the grove. The druids are watching Salamandra.
I'll do that.
I know how best to reward you.
Hmm?
I bestow upon you the Water Lord's blessing. You may bathe in the holy waters of the swamp and rejoice.
I feel truly honored for who is greater than the Water Lords.
All right. We got the blessing of the Water Lords. Oh, and of course we drop it. That book of Reed. Aw, crap. So much for that quest. Guess I didn't get around to doing that one. I need to go and turn some things in. See Triss. So we'll be coming back to the swamp. But we have a few things to do in town, so we'll be doing that in the next episode. I'll see you then.